7-year-old Bronty riders on.
Right, so we're back with our 7-year-old.
On the horse bell. Oh, that's it. Oh, great work. Good on your bad luck. It's probably fast as a strike in real tent pegging, I'd say.
Let's see how this 7-year-old goes on the return run.
Okay, here she comes back again.
Just going to take one peg out there. It's not an easy task.
Oh, good on
and
you,
she's
okay.
Had a strike.
Great
there.
Put your hands together for Bronty, please.
But didn't draw the peg. So, not bad for
we'll
7-year-old.
We'll see you next round, Bronty. We'll see the rest of the team there next round.
This is 7-year-old Bronty. Hopefully she'll go on to maybe one day represent Australia.
And thank you again once to our sponsors.